Here we have the barometer. So we're going to go through, find the Edison. You're going to have to do this once. If you've already done it, you should be good. Find our Edison. Now we go through and select the barometer. And this is giving us a temperature reading. And then as I place my finger over the barometer sensor, you'll see that temperature slowly go up. And pleased I'm slightly more than 19 degrees centigrade.